What's the most important question that you can ask about your project? It's a question that often gets missed and that I'll talk about in this video. Stay to the end where I'll give you some tips on how not to forget this important question. During a project, project sponsors and managers ask questions to find out how a project is doing. Questions like, when will we deliver? How much will it cost? And are we on track? Great questions, but the answers mean nothing unless you also ask the most important question of all. Is the project still worth it? Will the project benefits justify the time and effort to be spent in delivery? So how do we know? For projects with financial benefits, we need a forecast of the benefits cash flow discounted to today's money. For projects with non-financial benefits, we need to make sure that we're on track to deliver the forecast benefits when they are expected. We need to compare those benefits to the forecast spend to make sure the balance of spend to benefits is as good as, or hopefully better than, what was signed off in the business case. We need to constantly remind ourselves of the project's goals and business benefits by printing them out and posting them on the wall, or by making them our desktop screen wallpaper. We need to ask ourselves, is it still worth it? With every status report, every change request, every delivery date slippage, and at every steering committee. And we need to be honest with our stakeholders about the answer. What do you think? Is there another project question that's more important? Let me know in the comments and follow or connect for more Pragmatic PMO videos.